And so when I go in and I have bad news, and this is what we in the palliative care movement really practice day in and day out, and it's hard stuff. I just gave a lecture today to these residents talking about all the different variables that are going to be in the room with you when you're trying to break bad news to somebody. All the personal human variables, the fear, the anxiety, the guilt, not only by the way of the patient and family, but the sister who has to make a decision about whether or not to withdraw the ventilator. And it's something that I learn all the time. I mean, I'm still learning this and I've been practicing for a long time, but it's about remembering that the person in the bed is a person who has feelings and who has a history and who has fears and who could be you, and to connect to a person on that level of who they are and what's important to them.